Yeah. Well, if you know, say I'm Mega Man. And this is Starlife Dancer. .com. The internet number one in dancehall and reggae.
What's up, everybody? This is Tank Star with StarlifeDancehall.com. December 14, 2012 was the big kickoff for the Friday Night Live event hosted by Next Level and Lavish Light Promotion each Friday night of the month at Club Rhythm. Yeah. Before the show, owners of Lavish Life Promotion took time out to link up and talk with Disciple.
Disciple again, Starlife Dancehall, there with Lavish Life Promotion. There for the Tanya City Concert, we have Bell Up, Last Dance, and Half Fight.
A lot of artists we have to bring, so yo, on the stay tuned, alright? Cause yo, Lavish Life, what Monday is clean!
Look at my best.
You see me?
Look at my attire. Watch my shoes.
Watch it. Yo, a Lavish Life, I'm done, no, from Houston. From Houston, Texas, brought into you from Portmore, Borderline, Fifreyes. Yo, everybody know that, see me?
Yeah, man.
So, yo, them say I got that, but guess what?
Borderline.
Free Adija Palmer. Free Adija Palmer, my sis.
So there again, StarlifeDancehall.com. Now we love his life. Come on, son, bring it to your life in concert. You can take it in front of your company.
Big up Tanya Stevens. Big up Tanya Stevens. We love you.
Somerset.
Turn up tonight. Turn up tonight.
God bless.
That's right. Dancehall and reggae pioneer, international icon Tanya Stevens, capped off the night by singing all her beloved hits throughout her illustrious career. We had a chance to talk to the dancehall legend after the show.
Disciple again inside a club with you, one lovely Tanya Stevens, Tanya.
Hello, everybody.
Just come off the stage, you have to show this nice and hot and ready. But Tanya, I have a different question.
Yeah?
Yeah, the one and two question. Why some of your son them, the lyrics them, there is of a sense of humor. Yeah, but when you one them, especially one song you sing tonight, you have rings up on them and take the tiny pictures and then.
Yes.
I check out. I'm going to know what you're going to do.
What a life. You know, only for them people there. But don't worry for them man there. Not for them girls. Not for them people. And that's life. But, you know, the truth is, for me, you know, I think the important thing is that every child should have a parent. Every child should have a father. And if you think enough of the man to sleep with her, then maybe that shit has a big deal for you if you think enough of her to take care of you. So I think it's better for a man to take care of a child that is not his than to not take care of a child that might be his. See? So I feel like me, I look on the man in the way and I say, shit happens. And when it do, we deal with it. See?
Some people deal. By the way, like, I'll sensitive thing for Mr. Because we're going to birthday tomorrow.
Happy birthday.
At the same time, crazy things happen. We can't stand for you and anything, but you know, we definitely have a future coming.
More, that's why we need more parents, and that's why more men to step up to the plate. And it really doesn't matter if, I'm going to tell you something, fathering is not a biological thing. Fathering is social. So it don't matter who has sperm or who raised the child or the father. See, and if you check for the mother, I mean, none of us out here are in a chase, none of us are perfect, and none of us are pure. All of us out here are beat out. So, you don't beat out, she don't beat out, and I'm not the fan of her, you just go and deal with the same way. A big man thing. That's how me see it still. I mean, a lot of men see big man thing as, you know, having you to look up to them and them spend a certain amount of money and them floss and one thing. The way me see big man thing is responsibility. Who can take up the responsibility and deal with it, them or women and everybody else a boy.
So what inspiration or what advice do you have for up and coming artists in dancehall nowadays?
Mm-hmm. Well, to be honest, my one advice would have to be don't take too much advice, because what worked for me might not work for somebody else, and I wouldn't want to use my path to discourage somebody from reaching their own path. You see, my try for not get too much advice, I'm gonna criticize too much up and coming things, because you know I'm just one opinion, just one taste, and every opinion I'm give I go based off of my own taste.
Yeah.
And it's not fair for me to limit somebody to that, because I whole if I market out this. So you say just if you love it, just put your whole self in it and try to develop your craft. Don't compete with the people in your neighborhood, compete with the people in the world.
Okay.
And be the best, the biggest, everything as you can be. And just go and just kick down the door, because them not open them again. You know?
Yeah.
You have to actually kick it. Come with the battery around.
And that's coming from as a man introduced upon the stage tonight, a prolific dancer artist. And we appreciate everything we do for dancer. Woman them, we also them appreciate everything we do for dancer. And thank you for the interview too.
Oh Lord, thank you very much for having me. Bless up, no flow.
Yeah man, but right. Star Life Dancehall, that crowd, everybody check it out. Tanya Stevens inside the club with him.
Yeah, yeah. Big up for the Owens.
Star Life Dancehall.com. No move a muscle, no touch your mouse, no click, no browse, no go nowhere. Stay right there.
Okay, my peoples, that's it for now. Thank you for watching another exclusive interview brought to you by StarLifeDancehall.com, your number one source for all dancehall and reggae news, events, music, and video. Yeah, yeah.
Only one life, one life, and a star life.